Good afternoon and welcome to Phil Weaver Automotive. A very warm welcome to you. We are based in Mearbrow between Preston and sunny Southport. Despite today's weather is rather cool, so ensure you are all wrapped up warm for the remaining part of the day and possibly the weekend and into early next week. We are delighted to offer this 2012 Audi A5 coupe. It's the 1.8 petrol, so the TFSI engine. SE is the derivative, auto or multitronic. So 2012 Audi A5 coupe, 1.8 TFSI SE auto. Lovely, lovely car, finished in iced silver with the grey leather. Beautiful inside. I'll take you around this car shortly. Just in case I miss anything whilst presenting the video, please refer to our website www.philweaverautomotive.co.uk. You will see up to 100 photographs, a nice write-up on this car with all the service details and this video. Servicing wise, it's a two owner car. The vehicle has got four main dealer services and three independent services, so it's right up to date with its servicing. We have just had the car into our local independent garage, Holmeswood Garage, that look after us for all our MOTs, servicing, repairs, and the all-important pre-delivery inspection. We provide all our customers with written confirmation, and we keep a copy on file here at the business. Just take you through some specification details. This car is equipped with the 17-inch fine 5-arm alloys, which are finished in silver. Leather upholstery, as I've mentioned, grey. Audi sound system, auto lights and wipers, rear parking sensors, electric and heated door mirrors, multifunction steering wheel, gear shift paddles on the steering wheel, Bluetooth mobile phone preparation, and the daytime running lights. Please use Mike 12 Echo X-ray Delta if you are looking to obtain an insurance quote. Stick the registration details into compare the market or compare the meerkat and get yourselves a quotation for this vehicle. As I say, we prepare every vehicle to the highest standard. Now this car is 8 years of age. It is only covered just over 35,000 miles, 35,181. It is truly lovely. Now there will be the odd mark or two, but for an 8 year old car with 35,000 miles, it is truly a lovely car. Just had two new tyres put on the front as they were a little low on the outer edges, but they have been replaced yesterday. And then we picked her up from the garage, and our valeter has got his hands on this vehicle yesterday. He's had very little to do, to be fair, but we've just put the magic sponge over her just to show her off inside the showroom. Now here at Phil Weaver Automotive, we have over 35 years of experience within the industry, 35 years of experience and knowledge. We are very passionate about the motor industry, passionate about our business, and passionate about the the service we provide our customers. We have over 300 five-star reviews, and our reviews are on Auto Trader. I'll just grab the key for the boot. Auto Trader, Facebook. I'll use the flip instead, just there. And Auto Trader and Google. We are very, very proud of our 300 plus reviews. As they say, every review is a customer experience. We are very customer centric and ensure our customers have a great buying experience. Space saver wheel and tire tools underneath the spur wheel, along with the all important locking wheel nut key. This car has also got the 60-40 split rear seat, and these are operated by pulling this handle forward and it will drop the seat down. Just to show you, there we go. And there is a picture on the website as well, just showing, and you can do the same on the other side. Warning triangle in the boot, TFSI, A5. The paintwork is really, really nice. Now we've got some, obviously we've got the showroom lighting just to brighten the showroom up, as it's the light seems to be drawing in a little. Hopefully this is giving you an excellent idea all round on this car. There are no bumps or bangs or scrapes or dings. As I say, it's been well looked after. Very, very nice indeed. There are no nasty tobacco smells or pet smells. The car has just been looked after as they should. Nice to keep your car in tip-top condition and up to date with the servicing as well. So, auto lock, power heated door mirrors, electric front windows and boot release. Check out this leather, grey leather rather than the black, complements the exterior colour. The centre armrest over there as well. Just put this seating back, drop the armrest down like so, and behind here, unusually, the nozzle being taken out, is the first aid kit as well. So I'm just going to jump inside. You'll see the recline, height adjustment and lowering, and to take you backwards and forwards to adjust the seat. Just going to jump in and straighten the wheels. There we go. Close the door. Nice and warm in here now. Just turn the radio down. So we've got the DAB digital radio playing Rock FM, which is our local radio station in Preston. Let's have a look at the nice little Audi badge. Good size for the stowage for the glove box. Electric window on that side, illuminated whilst we have the lights on. But as I say, the leather, the overall finish and the cleanliness in this car is outstanding. We've got the armrest with the aux jet plug there, and that extends out the centre armrest. Little stowage here, a couple of cup holders. We've got the auto stop start, traction control, electromechanical handbrake, automatic or Multitronic gearbox with the park, reverse, neutral, drive, sport. So you can actually select into drive, down again for sport, and you'll see in the bottom left hand corner under the mileage. So the mileage is 35,192, slightly out. That's now in S1. We can also move across. So moving the gear lever across, and that gives us a semi-auto, sort of a manual. You'll see the M1 underneath the mileage. And so you can move up the gearbox and down the gearbox, so it's giving you a sort of a manual feel to it. Or, as 95% of people will probably drive the car in drive, in D, into drive, and enjoy the automatic, should I say. Stuck for my words there. Just enjoy the auto. Nice and relaxing driving style. So there we go. And then just to show you on the dash, we've got the D again. So D for drive. Release the electromechanical handbrake and away we go. That's easy. You come to a stop, foot on the brake, handbrake on, push the button in on the gear lever and into park. Just to show you the fascia here. So we have climate control, dual climate control, air conditioning, direction for the air to force the air to the screen to clear the screen, fan speed, recirculation of air, direction for the air, heated rear screen. So if we go fan speed, you'll see it here, 6. It's also on the dash. So if I turn, there we go, you can see the fan speed going up and coming down. Radio. So we have radio. I'll just press these buttons to show you on the display. Radio, media, so CD or SD, SD card. And there you go, that goes here, the SD card. You've also got your auxiliary as well. So there's no external source, there's nothing plugged in for the media. So SD card, CD or aux. Info, no traffic information recorded currently. Telephone, my phone is hooked up to the Bluetooth, but because I'm on video, if it shows as a Bluetooth, it knocks my video off, and I've learnt the hard way several times when doing videos and forgotten to knock the Bluetooth off on my phone, and it's knocked the video off as I've got to about this stage and had to start again. Car information, all in the MMI, all your details, just going to service details, next oil change, next service is 8,300 miles or 200 days for the next service. So the car will tell you when it is due. No further settings available to for setup, which is good. Back into radio there. And these grey areas here are these areas here. So if you wanted just to see the wave band, pressing this here, there we go, FM, AM and DAB digital radio, and that applies to all the other settings as well using these. You can't go wrong. You can always hit return to take you back to the first screen. We have paddle shift for going down the gearbox and up the gearbox, plus and minus. Indicators left and right with the parking light. We have auto wipers, multifunction steering wheel. So this will change the radio station, as you can see me going through there. So if we have a little bit of heart northwest, changes that there. We also have the mode, which will take you through the telephone, radio, and back again. to, there we are, and the information, or the, obviously the car's not equipped with nav, so this button won't produce any navigation on the screen. You've got volume and I think yes, and voice voice control as well. Cancel.
The phone book is empty.
Auto lights, lights are off. Auto side lights, headlights, that's the rheostat to brighten and dim the dash. The dash lights, we have a headlamp leveler just here, and we have front fogs and rear fogs as well. So a lovely spec car with the 1.8 petrol engine and the auto multitronic gearbox. Been extremely well looked after. As I mentioned, all serviced up to date. We've got the light headlining as well, which really does complement the grey leather. Just to give you a little update, we are currently in lockdown here in the northwest until the 2nd of December, where then we are able to allow our customers to come and see us. We do work on an appointment basis. If this car is for you and you would like to take the opportunity to use our click and collect service, you can do. You can also use our click and deliver. You can reserve the car online for £99, and you can tell us whether you want us to, whether you want to collect it or you want us to deliver the car. Or on the 2nd of December, when lockdown is eased, you can come and try the car out, sit in it, smell it, touch it. The traditional way to buy a car. A lot of people prefer to come and visit us here at the showroom. We work on an appointment only basis, so you'll have the freedom of the showroom. You won't have any interruptions, maybe apart from the phone going off, but we do have the answer phone to take care of that. We'll allow you the time to look around the car, no pressure. We'll show you all the paperwork that we have, all the details, the two keys, the book pack, the locking wheel nut key. We like to show all our customers everything and at the customer's pace. We'll provide you with a test drive. Just make sure you bring your driving license with you. Again, because of COVID-19, the coronavirus, we are a COVID-secure business. We do have all the PPE. We have the sneeze screen in the sales office. We have the gloves. We have the masks. We have the hand sanitizers. So you will be safe to come and see us on an appointment-only basis. Please refer to our website, as I mentioned earlier, for additional details. www.philweaverautomotive.co.uk, or give us a call on 01772 396 528, or on the mobile 07817 463 888. I think I've covered everything off. We do offer finance, we do offer extended warranties. Our extended warranties are through Warranty Wise, and our consumer finance is with Motor Novo. They've been suppliers, and we've been supporting dealers of both companies for about 12 years. We would love you to come make the appointment to come and see our car. Thank you very much for watching. Have a fabulous weekend. Take care and see you soon.